Between stemming and the bag of words approach, I think you're ready to do a lot of really interesting things in text learning. There's one more representation that I want to teach you before we quit, though, because it's really, really cool. It's called the TF-IDF representation. TF stands for term frequency. IDF stands for inverse document frequency. And the rough idea is this. The term frequency part is very similar to the bag of words. What this means is that each term, each word, is going to be upweighted by how often it occurs in a document, just like it is in bag of words. If you have a word that occurs 10 times, it's going to have 10 times as much weight as a word that occurs only once. The inverse document frequency part is new, though. And the idea here is that the word also gets a weighting that's related to how often it occurs in the corpus as a whole, in all the documents put together. And here's a quiz to make you think about this weighting in a very careful way. The question is this: what do you think makes more sense if you want to be extracting information from these words? Would you give a higher weight to the very common words that occur in many, many documents? Or would you give a higher rate to the rare words, the words that might only occur in, let's say, 10% or 1% of the documents that are present in your corpus?